You can come over and play later. You kids play nicely together, okay? Inclusion, that's the word of the day.
Nice time, Tinkering, Butthole. Farting for you is like tapping a button. It's amazing.
What?
I'm big! Will you deal with him, please?
Look, Cousin Kyle, it's that mean kid who beat me up before.
Yeah, oh no, somebody stop him.
Don't worry, Cousin Kyle. I have developed these super sensors which will make it almost impossible for him to beat us up this time.
I have to stay out of this. Just please, please make him go away.
Prepare to meet your doom, evil bully kid.
This barrier represents the Red Sea, which you will be unable to part without Moses on your side.
I hate this. Is it my turn yet?
Who's ready to get maimed?
Okay, I'm gonna try something a little crazy. Everyone brace yourselves.
Oh my god, the buttlord fucked you.
Now you're gonna get it. Cousin Guy B, prepare to strike.
I'll have you in stitches.
Fast pass when invisible. Keep your eyes peeled.
Full disclosure, this is gonna hurt like hell.
Ah! Oh, I just know I'm gonna mess this up, and here it goes. Ow! That wasn't too hard, right? I don't want to cause any permanent damage.
Don't mess this up, dickbag.
Yes, that hurt my shoulder because my shoulder is sensitive because I pulled a muscle catching a balloon.
Beware of the coon.
I'm supposed to attack now, right? Open it. Oh, jeez, I didn't think I'd actually hit you.
Put
Dispatch someone for the coon, Fart Lord.
My turn.
Okay, that does it. You guys asked for it. And now Human Kite shall use his Hebrew faith to call upon the power of the wind. Hikmeo Shigina. Let the strength of the wind make my kite fly. Oh, Jesus, it came off. Oh, Jesus, my kite just blew up into the tree, Cousin Kyle.
Then give up.
Don't worry, Super Buddy Cousin. Perhaps I no longer have my kite, but I still have my super weapon. Aunt Sheila! These kids are picking on me!
What? Who's picking on you? Who are you, kids? I'll call your mothers right now!
Yeah, get him, Aunt Sheila! Oh, I'm up now? Do you want me to go again? I can wait, no? Let's mess with some physics.
Dude, that's my mom! Okay, everyone, just stop! We're taking this too far!
To heck with that! These boys need to learn some manners!
Yeah, I see that!
You're gonna come in my backyard and disrespect my family? I will fucking destroy you!
Mom, calm down!
Stay away from my bubby, you little monsters!
Our brutalist is getting brutalized. You're not gonna know what hit you, but it was definitely the king.
That's my mom, Jack!
Miles! You piece of crap!
You fuck with the coon, you answer to his friends, right, guys? Avenging you is on my to-do list.
Hey, you better quit it right now!
I'm gonna kick your fucking ass!
Oh my god, the butt lord fucked you!
You give me strength!
I hope you pay attention because I'm gonna teach you kids a lesson.
Quit screwing around, Butt Lord.
See, isn't it nicer when everyone gets to play together?
I totally concur, Aunt Sheila.
I will avenge you, butthole. Coon won't last long at this rate. Hey, can you guys just give up before we get in more trouble?
Sorry, bro, no can do.
Never fear, Coon. Diabetes will avenge you.
I'm all revved up and ready.
Are you okay? Nice going, guys!
Kyle, get inside and call the police!
We have to get these kids arrested.
No, no, Mom. No police. This is all my fault.
What?
Look, it's just... I couldn't take my cousin copying everything I do. The human kite is about saving people, not about Judaism.
And now look at all the damage you've caused. I should press charges against your friends.
And lug my kite up in a tree.
I'm sorry. Please, I'll do anything.
You are going to let your cousin play with you from now on. Is that clear?
Oh boy, Kyle and Sheila says I get to play with you.
Yes, sometimes you can play with us.
Yippee!
Now get your cousin's kite out of that tree. You're not playing anymore until you do. Come on, Sugarna. Let's get you some Bactine.
Oh, I hate Bactine because it gets on my fingers and I get eczema from the lidocaine.
Well, crap. How are we gonna get that kite down? What the hell do we do now? Oh, hey! That's a great idea! Ah! Work with me, dude. I guess farting is hard. Let's go again. And we'll farcore up there. Man, I hope I never need to do that in public, though. Kind of embarrassing.
Now, this may sting a little, Bubby.
Oh, is it supposed to burn, Aunt Sheila? Because it's stinging and it's burning.
That's how you know it's working.
Oh, ow. Ouch.
You can come over and play later. Look, Bubby, they got your kite out of the tree.
Yay, I can fly again.
Time to be the biggest superhero, Cousin Kyle, and forgive our new neighbor. Why don't you two take a nice photograph together?
Okay, I forgive you, new kid. Say, human kite from an alternate universe. Oh, wonderful. See you later, Coonstagram buddy.
stuff's at Soda Sopa. I think I lost the crack pipe here. That stuff will make you do some crazy shit.
That's fucking cool.